everybody, and welcome to another monthly tornado siren test. For the month of September of 2022, we're here in Redford Township at Jaycee Park to see this Thunderbolt 1000 in action. I got a little bit of time before it goes off, got about 7 minutes. So yeah, I just want to give you guys an overview. This is here at Jaycee Park, as you guys can see. This is the park right here. And yeah, this is definitely a really neat siren. As most of us Michigan siren enthusiasts know, these are declining over time. I mean, there's only a handful of Thunderbolt sirens that I know in the area, and this is going to be my first test video of this 1000 model of a Thunderbolt. So yeah, I hope you guys really enjoy this as much as I'm probably going to enjoy this as well. I'm gonna stop talking here, and we'll let the siren speak for itself. So here we go. Thank you. almost 15 minutes, and unfortunately this Thunderbolt has not gone off. I heard, I think, two other sirens in the distance, so I don't know why this one didn't go off. Either due to the storm earlier this week, they decided to cancel this one, or it failed to activate. So, I don't know what to say. I'm tempted to wait out here a little bit long because I feel like I'm going to start to walk away and it's going to go off. But I'm going to wait a little bit longer. I'm going to start a new video file. If it does go off, that'd be great. But from the looks of it right now, it doesn't look promising. So, that'll be it for now.